Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we're gonna take a look at Windstone. This game was formerly known as The Last McCown. I'm not sure that is exactly how it's pronounced, but maybe you guys have seen it before, so just in case you have known it by that name, the new name is Windstone. And this is developed by Threshold 7. It is currently in open alpha and free to play for now, anyway. But it's not on Steam, it's on itch.io. I'm not actually sure how people pronounce that, but itch.io. I'm gonna leave the relevant links in the description below, of course. And yeah, let's just take a look at this. So, for now, you have a few video settings in here, well, actually several. The only one I noticed that I'm kind of missing a little bit, not necessarily for video settings, but is the sensitivity of the mouse, because I feel like the cursor is a little slow compared to the movement of my mouse, but it is not that big of a deal. Or the difference is not that big that it's gonna be a big issue, I hope not anyway. Then of course we have key commands in here. Well, I'm just gonna see if we can learn that while we are playing the game. Okay, hold set trap E. Okay, we have 1, 2, 3 and so on. Okay, well, let's go out and can I just, how do I click you, get out of you again? No exit button for you. Okay, if I just click on video settings and say accept settings, haha. Okay, well, this is a primitive survival game, so let's just try and jump into it. A new game, slot 1. Confirming will override any previously saved game. Well, I haven't played it yet, so let's just accept it. Many years ago, the Formicans invaded Windstone, the land of dragons and home to the Macara. As seasons passed, Windstone fell into ruin, many perished and only a few dragon eggs survived. The Windwalkers, those who the dragons allow to ride them, are Windstone's only hope. You are one of the last Windwalkers. I'm digging the music. Okay, bushcraft tools, find a stone, find a branch, find a hemp plant. Okay, let's press tab. Ew, is that me? Ah, interesting. Ah, okay, physical endurance, fatigued, rested. Okay, looks like I'm rested. Mental fortitude, muddled or lucid. Okay, so I'm pretty good right now. Nutrition is kind of in the middle at the moment. That is good. So it doesn't seem like currently you have an option to change the sex of your character to female. We have health, hunger, thirst, stamina, body temperature, and a level down here. It looks like we are level 1. I guess this is our like armor slots or something. We have our inventory. Okay, so weight is a limit. Okay, what do you do? Might be sorting or something. Hotbar. Okay. Whoop. Bushcraft. That is that. What happens if I click on you? Ooh, okay. So that is crafting. Aha, I like this bushcraft. Okay, that looks like a grindstone. So we have some tools. We have some weapons. We have armor. Oh, what is this? A blowgun. Interesting. Okay, survival. What is this? Dressed bandage. Hemp fiber bandage. Empty water gourd. Oh, water gourd. Roasted venison. Some formican. What is this? A fire ring. Increases campfire duration. Oh, okay. Long fence. Okay, we've got a barricade. Perimeter defense ramp damages enemy. Okay, do you damage enemy too? No? It does say perimeter defense. It looks like it would damage the enemy. What is this? Wound basket storage container. Okay, I need hemp plants for that. And then we have building. So we have a wooden floor, hot foundation, wooden walls, window, door frame, hot roof. Ooh, I'm digging the look of this actually. A portable shelter. Oh, nice. Okay, well, okay, so we need to tap to get out of this. Okay, well, the developer warned me that I might have a problem running this because apparently people with, just wanted to see if, no, it doesn't look like we can pick that up. It seems like people with less than 16 gigabytes of RAM has had an issue. Okay, I can move you. Aha, so E picks it up, but with right click I can actually move things on the ground. Okay, can't pick up the flowers, no. But I only have 8 gigabyte RAM, so I thought I would just give it a go because it is kind of in the testing phase right now. As I said, it's open alpha, so it just went into open alpha, I think. Was it yesterday or the day before? If you're interested, you should go and give it a go. But yeah, as the developer mentioned, can I pick you? No. There might be an issue running it if you only have 8 gigabytes of RAM, and right now I have all my settings set to max, as you might have seen when I had the settings menu open. So it might be easier to run it if you set it a little lower. I'm kind of used to that because my specs aren't like the best at all on the market. I'll see if I can remember to add them to the description. Otherwise, no, I don't think I have them listed on my channel. Actually, I should probably do that. But I'll see if I can remember to add them to my menu. Okay, what was that stuff we got? Wild gourd, consumable and craftable items. Oh, this is the one that it seemed like I could use to fill up with water. Then we have some stone. And what are you? Chanterelle. Edible mushroom. Okay. Well, nutrition is okay. Rested is kind of going down. Okay, so I can eat, drop, destroy, or cancel. Okay. Well, that's fine. Let's go back out. And I might have to lower my settings a little bit. I could see that my fans started going, getting very active as I started up this game, so I'll just have to see. But if I manage to record this full video without crashing, I might try and do another video later. And then lower the settings a little bit just to kind of test things out. But for right now, it is running okay. Feels like, I don't know, maybe it's my PC, or it feels like there's a little that is struggling to keep up, or it feels like there's a little bit of motion blur or something. Let's get some more of these. Oh, so it picks all of them. Nice. Okay, that makes sense. Any? No. Give me those. Do you have any for me? No. Okay. Do I have a map or anything? Oh, I do. Nice. Light, mostly developed. Dark, mostly undeveloped. Oh, okay. Interesting. Well, it looks like I'm kind of close to some water. Okay, I need to find a branch and hemp plant. Okay, it's not you. It would be a hemp plant, I wonder. Okay, how much room do I have? I'm kind of filling up my inventory, am I? Blue cap, edible mushroom, provides a vision of projectiles. Okay. And you're also edible. Okay, well, if I right click, I need you. Let's just do that. Put you up here. What were you then? Were you also edible? Okay, we're gonna live off a lot of mushrooms here. I wonder if there's cooking in the game. Ooh, there's animals over there. Or creatures, at least. Can I hit you? Doesn't seem like I'm doing anything. Can we run? Yes, we can. I'm also probably gonna... Oh, okay, I don't think we want to go near those. Oh, they look freaky. Giant insects. Ooh, okay. What are these? Can I pick you up? Oh, I can. Oh, sapling, whatever that is for. Oh, there's another one. Of course, I don't know if they're aggressive, but they don't look very friendly. Okay. Branch, find a hemp plant. Does a hemp plant look like? What about you? Kind of a pretty flower. I really like the graphics. It's a gorgeous game, that's for sure. Okay, we'll try and go over here to the water. Ooh, give me. Yep, give me. Well, maybe not in. Oh, no, but that's stacked, so I can get more of those. What is my... Okay, I'm only at 79.9. So some things stack and some things don't. Bow sapling time 2. Bow crafting material. Ooh, I'm gonna need more of those. And then we got some branches. Oh, press J to open journal. Okay. Actually, I wanted to see something because we have these things. So if I wanted to make something like this, for instance, empty a water gourd. Container that holds liquid, empty wild gourd, and some cordage. So how do I make cordage? Because I'm not seeing it here. Can we scroll anything now? At least I don't think any of this is cordage. It doesn't really look like it, does it? Ammo weapons. Okay, so how do I don't know. Oh, cordage. It might be something that we loot then, of course. Aha. Okay, tools. What do I need for these? Branch, stone, and cordage. So I need to... Aha, the cordage is probably what we get from the hemp plant then. That would make sense, wouldn't it? Okay, let's go out. Let's say J. Ooh. Tasks and objectives are stored and shown here. Check this journal for more details relating to each quest if you are having trouble completing them. Click on the arrow icon in the left column to expand and collapse tasks and objectives. Active tasks and objectives are listed on the right while the inventory is open. Visibility while the inventory is closed can be toggled at the bottom left corner of the journal. So I have them visible right now, but I could choose to say hidden, or I can leave them on like this. Nice. Okay, click on the circle next to an active objective to focus it. This will show the compass and map icon that relates to that particular quest when applicable. Scroll down to read more tips or hide this menu by clicking the arrow button below. Gameplay tips. Okay. WASD to move, spacebar to jump, shift to run, and C to crouch. Pretty common. Jumping while a crouch performs a powerful leap. Ooh. Press space and C simultaneously to leap while running. Running is faster with bare hands. Ooh. Okay, that's interesting. Double click on items in your inventory to use or equip them, or right click the item to open the action menu. Double clicking an item while a storage basket is open will transfer it into storage. Items can also be dragged around the inventory and into storage. Once tools and weapons are equipped, use their respective numeric hotkey to wield them. Okay, a torch can be wielded by itself or while using a one-handed weapon, but must have a fire starter. Bring a hammer to harvest carapace and stone, use a knife to harvest meat, antelope hide and feathers, a hatchet will harvest branches from trees and hemp from hemp trees. Oh, so there are hemp plants and hemp trees? Or is hemp trees the same as a hemp plant? Well, we'll have to find out. I don't really have a hatchet yet, so I guess there's hemp plants, so we can harvest from those, and then we might get more from the trees if we have a hatchet. Tools can also be used as weapons. To swing a melee weapon or tool, hold the left mouse button. Releasing the left mouse button will cancel the swing. Some weapons deal more damage on subsequent swings when the left mouse button is held. Once a survival bow is equipped and wielded, hold the right mouse button to knock an arrow. While still holding right mouse button, press and hold left mouse button to draw the arrow. Keep holding right mouse button and release left mouse button to fire the arrow. Releasing right mouse button while an arrow is drawn will cancel the draw and put the arrow back into your inventory quiver. Okay, well, that's gonna take a little practice, but okay, we know it's the right and left we have to do something with. The farther an arrow is drawn, the farther it will fly. Pressing left mouse button while knocking an arrow will immediately begin to draw the arrow. This makes rapid fire at close range possible. A blowgun is loaded with the right mouse button and fired with the left mouse button in a similar way to the survival bow. Once a dart is loaded, it will stay loaded even when switching to other tools or weapons. Okay. Blue cap mushrooms give you the ability to find projectiles much easier for a limited time by illuminating them. Okay. It's after I have eaten it. That's what I was wondering, because I didn't notice it said something about this. I have to eat it and then press F, and then I can toggle the mushroom sight. Mushroom sight also causes your projectiles to be illuminated when fired, so you can more easily judge their trajectory. Oh, that's handy. Other mushrooms restore or diminish your various survival needs. Eat them wisely and experiment to discover what their effects are. Even the seemingly poisonous mushrooms have benefits. Healing herbs and other mushrooms can counter their ill effects. Oh wow. In the inventory menu, left click on the bushcraft button to open the crafting menu. Click on one of the five main categories and then on the icon of the item you wish to craft. The amount of materials that you need and the amount of materials that you have are listed in the recipe. Red numbers mean you need more of that material. Certain tools must be equipped to craft certain recipes, but they don't have to be wielded. Oh, okay. Some crafting materials are made by double-clicking on other materials in the inventory or by using the drop-down action menu when right-clicking an item. Oh, so it's kind of like you can, break an item down or whatever. But, for example, cordage is made by double-clicking on a hemp plant. So it was the hemp that we needed to find, but we don't get the cordage immediately. We have to get the hemp plant. Okay. A staff is made by double-clicking on a branch, but a hatchet must also be equipped. A shard is made by double-clicking on a stone while a hammer is equipped. I think this is gonna take some experimentation. Okay, then we have fortification. Okay, build fences, traps, and spiked barricades to secure an area. You'll never be completely safe anywhere, but perimeter defense will help greatly when aggressive creatures wander into your camp. Some creatures will jump your fence, but they can be led into traps and spiked barricades if your perimeter is built correctly. Ooh, that sounds very strategic. Ooh, and look at this. Okay, we're almost down. I'm gonna read the rest then. Be careful that enemies are not near when you need to sleep, as it takes a few moments to fully awaken, in which time nearby enemies can take the opportunity to attack. Fortifying around your camp greatly reduces this risk. Dragon keeping. After a dragon egg is found, keeping it by a constant fire will speed up the incubation process. Once the hatchling is born, press T to make it follow you. Press Y to make it stay. Once the hatchling has grown into a juvenile, you can mount it by pressing E. Press W to fly forward, S to fly backward, A and D to strafe. Space to gain altitude and left control to lose altitude. Okay, so there's a lot of that. I'll have to check that once we get a dragon, hopefully. Only your hatchling and juvenile dragon are impervious to death, do not have to eat or drink and or sleep, and cannot attack, but this will change in the future and is a high priority. Other creatures with unique abilities will also be able to be tamed and mounted. Oh, this sounds so... Yes, it sounds so cool, guys. Okay, current tasks. That's the ones we have out here. Oh, no. Okay, well, let's just save. Save. Confirm. Okay, and resume. And... Oh, okay, then I can see if I hit tab. How did I get into this one? I can't remember. How did I open this one? Oh, J. Ah, J for journal. Yep. Oh, and guess my branches respawned or something? I kind of spent a long time standing there. Okay, I am, and of course all my stats went down, so now I am modeled. But I'm not really, I don't know how to increase my mental fortitude. I am not really fatigued yet. My nutrition is okay. Okay, but I seem to be thirsty. Can I just drink from here? Ah, okay, look at that left corner. There we go. I am full when it comes to drinking, and now it's getting dark, of course. Because I was spending a lot of time reading. Okay, well, we still need to find a hemp plant. Can I actually craft a... Okay, but this is going up now, so it was because I was thirsty. Interesting. Too muddled to craft. Okay, so once this turned green, I guess I can craft something. Well, let's just keep going a little bit here. I'm wondering, since it said hemp tree, if we have to... let's see. Hope it's not gonna get too dark for you guys. I don't think there was an option for... brightness. Oh, that's the audio settings. Nice. Much music and master volume not available. Okay, that's fine. Accept and option. Well, video settings. No brightness. Okay. Well, that would have been handy, but I'll have to see if I can increase the brightness a little bit in my editing, because I don't know. I do like to have it a little bit dark. Because you guys should also see that it's kind of nighttime, but you still have to be able to see what's going on, right? Always a problem when you're recording videos or streaming. that it looks darker. Often for you guys, or mostly if you upload videos, that will often cause a video to become larger or darker for some reason. Okay, so I'm wondering if these are like the hemp trees. Okay, can I do something now? Yes, okay, fatigued is turning into this, so I don't know how to sleep yet. I still need to find a hemp plant, but how do I do that if... I needed to have this equipped, right? Oh, make shards, okay. Need hammer equipped, but how do I... I need to find some cordage. Utensil for crushing healing herbs. That's handy. Okay, now I'm muddled again. That's not good. is it because I'm getting hungry? Mental fortitude. Okay, let's try an EDO. Okay, now it goes up again. That's handy. Body temperature is going down because it is nighttime, probably. But now I have an empty one of these, which I should be able to fill up with water, right? No, I can't put it on there. Survival. Oh, this one, right. Oh, I needed the cottage. Yes. Let's just eat one more of these. There we go. Oh, they stack. That's handy. Well, I guess we'll just have to keep exploring and see if we can find some of this. These just look different, so I'm like... But I probably need a tool to do something. How am I supposed to find a hemp plant? Okay, well, let's try and go up here. Seems like it shouldn't be that hard right off the bat, should it? Let's take a big little overview here. Oh, hello. You look kind of almost a little creepy with those. I hope you're not... Oh, no, no. It's just the leaves actually look a little bit like they do on these little meat-eating plants you can get. You can actually get them like in real life, but they are very, very tiny. But sometimes in games like this, they will be there in a much bigger version. And these actually have this... The leaves kind of look like it, but they don't look like they can close. It's like they only have half of it. That's good. I don't know. Can we go swimming? Oh, it looks like we can. I don't know. Maybe there's something bad in the water. I might regret this. Wanna see. Okay, it doesn't look like there's much to do in the water right now, or any many creatures, but that might change in the future. They said it is on very early, and it's a very early open alpha, so there's probably a lot that is bound to change in the future. So what about you? Can I get up here? Or do I have to do the crouch thing? No, it looks like I can get up. Nice. Can't do anything with you either. Okay. There's some rocks over there, but I'm not really seeing a lot of plants that we haven't already seen. Okay, have I missed something? Key commands, dragon, nope, strafe, crouch, swim, blah blah, drink from well, that's what I did in the water. Load that, okay, that doesn't tell me anything. And this one just said to find... Cottage made by double clicking on a hemp plant. To get an hemp plant, we needed to harvest a hemp tree, right? That just... Do-do-do-do-do. So... Why did that say that? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay, I can't even remember where that said that, but we need to find... Ah! Okay, I might regret this. I don't... Down here. Okay, no. Doesn't seem like it's a good... Back up. Alright, but I do have like a little marker, so I don't know if that little arrow there you can see in the top right... and I don't know what those little... Well, let's try and see if it is a hemp plant that it's pointing at. Kind of forgot to think about that. Let's just swim, because I don't really want... Oh, there's another creature there. That blue one. Woo! But I have a feeling that the... The red ones are not that friendly. Is it like a peacock or something? Looks very bright and shiny. But there. I think there was another one of the red ones over here. Oh, can I do anything with you? Not at the moment, though. I think I'm cold, which is not so good. How are we looking? Yeah, we're getting tired. Look at that. It is like a peacock or something. Are you gonna be dangerous? Oh, wow! Look at... Oh, my dear, look at that. That looks amazing. Okay, I just had to take a little screenshot of this. Okay, it looks like it tries to scare me away, though. So, doesn't seem to be technically aggressive, but it doesn't seem to like me me being around. Okay, let's see. 30 each. I did, went for a long detour, didn't I? Okay. Ooh, is it you? Stem plant. Yay! Okay, so it's like a little version of these trees. Good to know. Take some more of these while we can. Okay, I know, guys, it's probably kind of very dark for you. Don't even know if there's any I can see out here, but it seems like they like being like right next to the actual tree. Oh, hello. What are you? Oh, you're gorgeous. Oh, look at that. Did you guys see that? It glowed. Oh, that is gorgeous. Can I pick you up? A glow flower. I can. Cool is that? Yay. Okay, I don't know. How do you sleep? Do I have to have a place to sleep before I can sleep? I don't... Oh, did it say anything about how to do that? It said to be careful with where I'm sleeping, right? Be careful when you need to sleep, as it takes a few moments. Okay, so do I just sleep, or there wasn't one for sleeping, was there? Rotate, toggle hot status. Toggle hot egg. Ooh, so maybe I can actually Okay, so B and H. Okay, accept. And resume. If I say B. Ah, okay, and H. Oh, okay. I kind of turned them off before, I think. But okay, that's kind of nice if I want to take some pictures. Well, we got a little bit of hemp now. Double click on the hemp in your inventory to make cordage. Okay, where's my hemp? This one, I think. Double click. Oh, that gave me 3 cordage. Nice. Let's just make a bit more because I think we're gonna need it. There we go. Yes, I'm kind of fatigued. I know, I'm too muddled to craft. Okay. Well, what if I eat? It doesn't help with my model. Problem is I'm tired. So do I just kind of drop down when I'm tired? Or how do you sleep? I can't even check my recipes. Okay. What if I try and eat this one? Okay, that helped a little bit. Was my health low? Why is my health going down that much? Just because I'm tired, but how do I actually sleep? Were you edible too? Eat? Okay, that doesn't seem to do anything. Eat. Not hungry. Okay. I'm thirsty though. Okay. Whoops. Not what I wanted. There you go. Well, I guess we need to go down to the water then. But my health is seriously going down. Maybe because I'm cold. Or is it just because I'm tired? But how do I sleep? let's just drink. I am definitely dying. That's not good. That's not good, guys. I'm dying. Oh, right. I can't craft, so I can't make a campfire or anything. Well. Kind of strange that you can't just go to sleep, like, on the ground or something. I'm just trying some... resume. Well, it would be kind of handy if the game paused when you're checking your journal, because it takes quite a while to read all of that stuff. And that time would have been better spent doing something else, but you don't actually know exactly what to do until you have read it. So it would be kind of handy if that kind of stopped the game while you're reading through it. Especially since you have this thing that you can't actually craft anything while you are modeled. Okay, I'm dying. Let's see what happens when we die. Okay. Everything is going dark. So is it game over or do I respawn? You have perished. Okay. Oh, so it is like a permadeath game, it looks like. Okay, you can choose to save the game, of course. Okay, well, of course you could choose to save. So it's a good idea to keep saving the game every now and then. But since I'm not any really far into the game and I'm not sure it was a good time when I saved the game, I'm just gonna try and start a new one. One new. And yes, let's just go for slot one. We're gonna overwrite that one. Green, and then you have a little cursor. And oh, look at that, that's a different creature. Which might be why people have thought that the game has kind of crashed or they weren't able to load it. I'm not saying that is the case, but it is. I've noticed that with other games before the game kind of gets some more optimization, that sometimes that first loading session can be quite long. It was a little faster now than it was when I first loaded up the game. So that might be the case, but it also just might be that it takes longer, of course, because my specs might not be the most optimal. But sometimes it's just because it's early access and it's, you know, an alpha game that just needs some more optimization. Let's see if I can find some of these little... Yep, there we go. Hemp. But it's kind of cool to see that it seems like the creatures are maybe randomly generated. Look at that. So cool. Okay, so we... Oh, more hemp plants. Now you guys get a chance to see what they look like because it's not so dark. Yay! Okay, we have these, and then we can hit tab, and we can go in here and double click, there we go, now we have those, and go into bushcraft, and we can make a stone hammer, craft, we can make a, oh, we might need to make some shards, okay, make shards, need hammer equipped, okay, put you down, oh. How do I... Oh, equip. There we go. Okay, so now... N1. One. Okay. Can I... Oh, right, I needed to make the... Yep, I'm just confused now. Make shards. Ha! Cool. Now we have shards. Awesome. Then we can craft a hatchet. Nice. Okay. And then... Oh, okay. We have to say equip. And then it goes down now. Cool. I'm gonna need... Oh, I need to make a staff for that. Oh, what else do I need? Tools would be handy, yes, indeed. But kind of need, I think, armor. I guess it was because I was cold. Formican head. Okay, I'm gonna have to kill some of these red ones. I think that those are it. And leather straps. Survival. How do I make a campfire? Branches. Okay, and then I need stone for this. So I need more branches. I need me. Yep. Tap. Okay, and B and H. Kind of like to have this so I can see what's going on. There we go. Let's take the this one. So if I can, I take you down. Okay, so. Okay, so I have to like hit and hit. I can't just hold it down or click. Like if I double click or click fast, it does that. So you have to kind of click and wait and click. Good to know. Aha, you give me stone shards directly and some stone. Okay, that's handy. It would be kind of nice if you could just hold it down, but I can also see that that can be a problem with your stamina, because it goes down every time you're doing something if you look in the lower left. Okay, well, I'm getting some branches. Awesome. Gotta get some resources together here. Let's go in here and we are gonna eat this, and then hopefully we can go in here and okay, what difference? Oh, we can do it with agave. Okay, well, let's make one of the need knife. Oh, I need a knife equipped. Okay, cool. At least it gives me that information that I'm what I'm missing to do these things. Knife. Oh, I need a staff, right? So that was just right clicking on this and like that. Now we have a staff because I have the axe or the hatchet equipped. Right click on a branch, then you make staffs. And then I need stone shard and cottage, which I have. So now I have a knife. Let's equip that. And if I hit, okay, I can't do, okay. I have to go out of it to equip it. Okay, there we go. Now I have it equipped. So if I go to bushcraft. Oh, but I didn't have to wield it. I just have to have it equipped. Wasn't that what it said? Let's go back to this. I want to test this. So now I have that equipped. So if I want to go over here, I had to have a knife, right? So empty. Ha! Yep. So you don't have to wield it. You just have it to have it down on your back. So, oh, fill drop. Okay. I thought I would equip it, but I guess that's not the case. I probably just need to stand next to the water. Okay, well, then we have that. I'm thinking we need to find a place to settle down. So we can put down a campfire and stay relatively safe. Can I, like, use to not? Yes. Okay, if you click on the number, then you holster the item. I feel like I'm gonna need a weapon. Where would be a good place to? I'm thinking this could be a nice open place. I don't really know what you can do in this game, actually. we can get some dragons at some point, but I don't really know if you can do farming or if you kind of need place for enclosures for some animals, or I have no idea. So I'm just thinking that this looks like, can I get you? A nice place because it is flat and open, and we do have water right next to it, so I'm thinking that's what we're gonna do. So if I go up to the water, hit this and say right click and fill. Oh, nice, now it's full, and then you can choose to drink, which of course I don't really want to do right now, but I do want to. Okay, I'm actually full. Okay, and hunger is okay. Physical endurance is kind of going down a little bit, but apart from that, I'm doing okay. So, if I try to eat you. Okay, physical endurance went up a little bit, so that's a good thing. Health is the same. What if I eat one more? Ooh, so they are actually good. The red ones are good for that. Then I don't. That's like an energy drink, kind of, or energy bar. Okay, find bamboo if you have none. Craft a stone spear. And craft a bow drill. What is a bow drill? Let's see. Okay, what are you? You are a bow drill. Okay, I'm gonna need another staff. If I right click, make staff. Then we can make a bow drill. Nice. Make a tinder bundle out of cordage. Okay. Make tinder. Aha, let's make some more of that. There we go. Now we have tinder. Craft the torch. That is this one. Need a staff and 3 cordage. Nice. Ooh. Oof. Oh, I leveled up. Yay. Oh, I leveled up again. Yay, I'm level 3 now. Nice. Okay, well, let's equip the torch. And what is this? And that went to this one, so it kind of expects something else there, I guess. What are you? Bow drill? I have no idea. Okay, so that goes over there. So they have, like, specific places they have to go. I would like to know what a bow drill is, though. Oh, it's a fire starter. Ah. Oh. Oh, right. I've seen this in, like, movies. Ah, yes. So we can... Yep. So we can build a campfire. Okay. Well, let's see what else we can do here. We need to find bamboo. Yep. And we need to find blue cap mushrooms. Okay. Survival. If I want to make a campfire, I need branches and I need a stone. I need some more stone. Because I want to make one that lasts a little bit. So let's just get a little stone first. Take you. Take you. Probably gonna need more branches anyway. So just get some of those. And I think we found blue mushrooms over in that direction somewhere. Oh, come on. This, and you. Another stone. Do I have enough now? Bushcraft. Survival. Yes, I do. Okay, let's go. Oops. Oh, and there's another stone right there. Give me that. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, let's. I know there's a baddie right there. That's not so good, though. Ugh. Hopefully it's gonna stay over there. Okay, let's just see. Otherwise we'll just have to start over again sometime. I'm playing another game currently where there's permadeath, at least in the normal mode. So I'm kind of gotten used to that. Needs fire starters to craft. Well, I have this down there already, so I guess that's fine. And then if I do this and craft... Okay, it didn't really... change the look. Okay, it's here. So how does it work? Oh, do this. How? Oh, stop it. There we go. How do I salvage drop? How do I use it? I can salvage it, but that's not really what I wanted. How do I have the cut? But how do I use this thing? Drop? Oh. Okay. I don't know if that was the idea. E. Okay, the campfire isn't quite where I wanted it, but it kind of looks right. Is that what you're supposed to do? Fine. Okay, crap. Okay, maybe I should... How are we doing? Kind of okay right now. We're a little bit hungry, but that's okay. Let's eat. Okay, it doesn't seem to do much for my nutrition though. Hardy wine, fruit, consumable, and craft item. Oh, maybe it actually gives me something to drink. Well, we need some mushrooms anyway, but right now I think this might be a good place to save. So let's just save you. Yeah, let's just save you right there. Nice. And I think that is where we're gonna end this episode. At least we got a little further now, and we are kind of okay right here and right now. So yeah, thank you for watching, guys, and let me know what you think about this one.